Hi, Diddly Holy Reverse, and welcome to Bioshock. Last time, we fought the spider's places, and I wasn't paying attention to the recording equipment, but I will pay attention this time, I promise. There's been a lot of that going on. What does this do? Shutdown panel. Oh, that shuts down the cameras. It's actually kind of sweet. Too bad I didn't notice that earlier. Didn't mean to press that button. Sorry, guys, I did something wrong. Get out of here. Okay, you ready, Robot Man? Kill my enemies for me. There's a thing here, I almost missed.
The death penalty and rapture. Consuls in an uproar. Rights in the streets, they say. But this is the time for leadership. Action must be taken against the smugglers. Contact with the surface exposes rapture to the very parasites we fled from. You stretch the necks or a small price to pay for our deals.
Is it, Ryan? Is it? This is only suffering your ideals even further. Therefore, losing the trust of the people, you have become the parasite yourself. Yes, Ryan. Yes, you have. I hope you guys can hear me pretty well, because I'm using a new setup here. Not a new setup, I just moved stuff around, but I don't know if I'm close enough to the mic for you guys to hear me. Shit, I'm actually out of ammo. Anti-personal ammo. Get it, Roby. I don't know why, but the voices these things make, the sounds these things make, crack me up. What up, Mr. Big Daddy? Big Daddy. I don't know why I'm making that noise. Are we going the right way? This is the right way. This ain't the right way. I don't know. Bonk. Thank you. Or maybe it is the right way, and your mind just tells you differently. Get out of here. Safe cracker. Reduce difficulty can't hacking safes. Could use that. Could very well use that. Eve upgrade. Increase your damage dealt to cameras and turrets. Don't want that. Don't want that. I don't even remember if Winter's Blast was good. I'll get it anyways. I just won't equip it for a while. And actually, I'll equip it over Sonic. Boom! Damn it! I didn't mean to do that, guys. Like how the guy's enemy is his wife.
The death penalty and rapture. Consuls in an uproar. Rights in the streets, they say. this the time for leadership. Action must be taken against the smugglers.
Freeze.
The surface exposes Rapture to the very parasites we fled from.
Okay, maybe this is better than I thought.
Next, a small price to pay for our ideals.
Possibly not. It's not doing damage. Oh, she jumped off the machine. Electroshocker. Keep shooting. Boom, an A-level picture. Plus plus damage.
I can't help feel God's punishing me for bringing her and Patrick to this place. I thought this would be a better life for us. Can you imagine a bigger fool than that?
Come on. Die already. And she goes down. Rescued or harvest all little sisters on this deck. You need Adam for them to become more powerful. It will be difficult to survive without, but I've gotten all little sisters on this deck. This game glitched. Follow this guy around. Okay, Big Daddy. Let's move it along quickly. You're out of my worry. I just want to see if I did get all the little sisters, because I feel like I did. It says I did. I got more than all the little sisters. There's supposed to only be three here. I hope that doesn't glitch out the end of the game. If it does, I will be pissed.
What?
You guys are just jumps.
You hurting my baby!
Did Robs die? Robs or Bitterman? Today, today. That's not all my robots in the place. Alright, bang on that thing. If the little sister comes out, then I have to kill you. If not, then you get to live. Knock, knock. Sister came out, so I guess the game is just messing up right here. Maybe, hopefully, I don't know if there's a little sister counter on this map. But hopefully it won't glitch out at the end of the game and say, alright, you didn't get all those sisters here. Oh. Maybe that was what he was telling me about. He was telling me about that thing that was right there. Listen, I respect the TNT Dynamite lifestyle, but... death was coming for you. Swift and easy. Alright, Universe. Let's get back into it. Pressing pause in 3, 2, click. Excuse me. Yay, health. I need somebody health. Not just anybody health. Think I need someone, knock knock. I'm wooed.
The warp rat didn't get himself that. You got something from me, my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You sit here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Alright. Sorry, I just want these. Two fewer overload tiles and hacking. I don't need it. No, he can't. So, check this out. We only get the wrench. That's why I like the firepower. You get to see, you get a little bit more extra shit with it. Bring it on, Peaches. What you got? Can you hold on a sec? I gotta hack this, little flashlight thing. Oh, just be a second. Just, I know you think I'm part of Fontaine, yeah, but just give me a minute. It'll take a while. Alright, hold on. This won't take but a bit, I'm telling you. Won't take but an itty bitty bit of your time, sir. Damn it. Maybe we'll take a little bit more of your time. I'm having struggling difficulties here. And boom. Hacked. Know what we're saying? Ooh, I cannot see anything. Come on, Peachy. So I actually like this boss because it actually puts a bit of difficulty in it. Hey, Peachy. It's shocking, I know. Oh, where you go? It's shocking, I know. Hey, Peach. Being kind of a dick here. Not gonna lie.
Oh.
not quite working like I wanted to. Is that Peach? Hold on. I wonder if it says something different. Nah, that's a regular Leadhead. Is that Peach? Oh yes, the robot's attacking Peach. Peach. Get the beat down on him. Where'd Peach go? Peach, you idiot, where'd you go? Sorry, Peach. So old Peachy had to go down. It's not a fun thing to do. I like old Peachy. Oh, here's old Peachy. Good old Peachy here. Gotta take him down. Take him down a peg. Boredom. I sure love to hack, guys. Boom. I'm gonna need all of this. Get away with what? Killing Peachy? I already did. Firepower doesn't do much damage. Fall into acid? Good night, sir. Good night, sir. Have a nice night. Gotta be careful with what I melt. So yeah, old Peachy, he's done for. We took him out. And now we can advance to the next part of the game. And we could have gotten a gun this whole time. It's alright. I'm not too fussed. Damn it, he transferred somewhere else. So I'm gonna have to go through here with just the pistol. Which is why they have all these low-level enemies here. And then they have that annoying thing. Sorry, bro. I know in the next game, there's another guy that like talks like he's from Louisiana. And I cannot wait for that. Our auto hack tool that I cannot pick up for some reason. All right, clicking unpause in 3, 2, click. If you're wondering why I'm not looking at boxes at the beginning of that pause, it's because I thought I messed stuff up. So I clicked pause again and checked, and I didn't mess stuff up, so good. It's always good when you don't mess stuff up. I thought I messed up the recording, because I didn't know if I saved the previous one, which would have deleted it. There's all my items. What's this? Oh, it's the gun upgrading area. Oh, this is good. That's a good thing to get. Because you don't know how many times I have to use a short range grenade launch. Ooh, calm down, everybody. Usually I get upgrades from machine gun because it's the Tommy gun, but that upgrade, I never knew about that upgrade before right then in there. I use the auto hack. I feel like it. Alright, this is a peachy one.
Fontaine's putting the screws on us and double. He's squeezing us out of 80 points of our cut with the threat of turning us into Ryan if we don't play ball. Son of a bitch. Sammy G comes and tells me he's thinking of going to the constable. And the next day, Sammy G was found in a sack in a salt pond. We got no choice here. We stay on Fontaine's crew and we're gonna catch the gallows. We take powder. We end up like Sammy G. Oh, there's gotta be another way.
I don't know if Peachy ever found his other way, or if he's the one who turned in Fontaine. Machine gun ammo. I don't know why, but that makes me laugh. So yeah, the fire is very useful in this area, if you haven't noticed. There's another director's commentary. What do you mean? Smuggler's Hideout. This game is kind of making me feel a little bit nervous because it's like, you haven't gotten all the little sisters yet. But I did. I think it's because of the extra one I got, it messed up the game. I'm hoping that it doesn't mess up the ending of the game. That would be so bullshit. Pictures of my family just flashed up on the screen. I should use the hacking tool just to speed things along. But I didn't. Oops-a-daisy. BioShock. BioShock. It's the shock that shacks your bio. Get over the bottles. Oh wow, super drunk.
Hit the switch up there in the control booth and let me in. I think it's time to shake hands and get acquainted.
Yay, we're finally gonna meet Mr.
You had your fun. But enough is enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
Why does Andrew Ryan care so much? That's my question. Why does he care so much? Uh-oh. There he is.
You blow up fuse up there! Can't see a damn thing in that booth! Give me a tick, and I'll get you out of there! Moira! Can you hear me in there, darling?
So dark, Anita. If only your friend could look up and see you. Maybe.
Oh no, Atlas!
Anything.
Atlas!
Except just stand here and watch him die.
Splicer! They're everywhere! I can't hold them! Got to fall back! Get me family out and we'll regroup as soon as we can!
Get off!
Alright, time to be action, man. Oh!
No!
Oh my god, his family.
You ooze in like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here?
There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it, or eliminate it.
Oh my god, guys. His family just died right in front of our eyes. But that's gonna have to be it for today. Like, favorite, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.